Hey guys, in this video, we're going to learn how to fix Wi-Fi not connecting on HP, ASUS, Lenovo, Dell, etc. laptops. Now, Wi-Fi connection issues are pretty common among all platforms. Laptop users usually face this more than others. So, in this video, I will provide all the fixes you can try to solve your problem. So buckle up and let's get started. Solution 1. Network adapter troubleshooting. First off, open your Start menu and select Settings. Now click System and look for Troubleshoot and click on it. After it's opened, select Other Troubleshooters. In here, click Run on the Network and Internet option and it will start detecting problems. After that, check Wi-Fi on the options appearing here and press Next. Now you just have to keep following the on-screen instructions. The troubleshooter will automatically try to find and solve your issues, so finish the process till the end. But if this does not solve your issue, proceed to the next solution. Solution 2. Network reset. First, open the Start menu. There you have to type Settings and then open Settings. After that, click on Network and Internet. Then you have to scroll down and open Advanced Network Settings. After it's opened, look for Network Reset and select it. Then you have to click Reset Now and select Yes. Now restart your computer to fix the issue. But if that doesn't work, try the next solution. Solution 3. Reset network from command prompt. Reset your network configuration settings. First, click on the search icon and type CMD. Next, right-click on command prompt, choose run as administrator, and click yes. Now type netsh space winsock space reset and hit enter. Then type ipconfig space slash /flushdns and hit enter. After that, type ipconfig space slash release and hit enter. Now type ipconfig space slash renew and press enter. Next, type netsh space int space ip space reset and hit enter. Don't worry, I'll list these commands in the video description below. Lastly, reboot your computer and check if the error persists. And there you have it. If you found this video helpful, then smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.